Hi, I'm Sarah from Jobber. I'll show you how to create a client. From the side navigation, click Create, then select Client. This brings you to the client creation page. Enter as much information as you know about the client. You can always come back and add more. Add their first and last name, and if this is a business, enter the company name instead. You can also add multiple phone numbers or email addresses as well. If you want the client to receive text messages, toggle this switch to on. Below, you will see a section for automated notifications where you can turn on or turn off the specific notifications they receive. You can also add or fill out custom fields in the additional details section. Then there is the property details section where you would fill out the service address for the client. You have the option of setting the billing address as the same as the property address or adding a different billing address by unchecking this box. And you can fill out or add any custom fields on the property as well. Then click Create Client. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center or start a live chat with us.